Alright, this is Chance Paladin, and I'm playing Resident Evil 4, and, so this is an interesting part of the game. This is something that you don't see very often. I can only recall a handful of games that do anything like this. So you have to choose one or the other way to go, and both ways are a royal pain in the ass. Both ways waste tons of bullets. They're both very hard. I don't know if I already said that. But, more importantly, you can only go one way or the other. You can't backtrack and do both. The other part is permanently sealed. So, left, you have to fight about a million Ganados. And right, you have to fight another El Gigante. And it says El Gigante, but it really should say an El Gigante, since they're Gigante, because there's a lot of them, as you find out. Not a lot, four, maybe? Four total? It's a rare mutation, but same thing like in five. There's only maybe one in five. There's a couple in six, three of them, maybe. Anyway, we're going to go left, because left is the harder of the routes. Left is the harder of the routes, the more difficult, and it's also the most interesting.
Welcome. What are you buying?
What are you selling? So only now, if you hadn't done the little event, could you have bought a Punisher, and they are expensive. And notice on the left there that there's not the firepower upgrade. So he is selling first aid sprays now, since I'm so low. I'm not going to buy them though, because I'm saving every penny for upgrades. And the new attaché case, and new weapons, basically. So, not spending any money on potions and stuff. I'm just gonna have to get my butt kicked or backtrack and just go fishing, I guess. So, alright, let's see here. So there's left door, right door, in case you're wondering. Could that be the mechanism? Which gate will you open? Left. If you can kill El Gigantes fairly decently, and you're low on ammo or weapon, low on your weapons suck or whatever, you're gonna want to go to the right and fight the El Gigantes, because this place is for freaking experts, and I will tell you why. Because if you don't know, I don't want to spoil it. Suffice it to say, this area is a bullet sponge. Are they tossing shit at me? Yes. This is one of the areas in the game. Well, I don't know. They all really test you, I guess you should say. But you didn't think that was gonna happen, huh? Those barrels explode just like the ones from earlier. Sweet rifle ammo. Shit! Oh my effing F, that was close. I did not know he was there. And I keep wanting to dodge like Revelations. You know, if Capcom wanted to make $1 billion, and I mean fuck, you got me anyway. And I mean literally $1 billion, all they have to do is re-release or they're already talking about making a Resident Evil only engine. Not modified Unity. Like a heavily modified... Oh, God! Heavily modified what? Unity 3 engine? Or... I think that's what they use for 6. Oh, 5 and 6. I think 4 was its own engine. Because they actually used 4's engine... For, I believe, what, Link's crossbow training? And, Oh, crap. I'm trying to remember, actually. No. See how they kind of like to trip and fall and lunge the wrong direction? Guess I can't shoot the torch out of his hand. Ah, oh, these guys are damn bullet sponges. Go down. No. Oh. Oh, that was scary. I love how it says I'm 60 frames per second and Leon reloading is... Is it Mosin or is... Whatever. Whatever that is. I should just go look these up so I can call them the right name. But yeah, he goes to reload those and it goes down to like freaking 5 frames per second even though the game is running at 60 FPS. Okay. We gotta do this whole thing with 2 herbs. These red garbage bins are for Ashley to hop in and out of. Depending on how you want to run this. Mosin? Grin? I don't know. Mosin, Nagrand? I don't know. I really need to learn how to use one of those rifles, though. Those Army Surplus World War II rifles? Those things are so nice. Alright, now this is why this is so effing hard. Those are girl chainsaw bitches. And it's not just 2 of them, because no... It is them and their 82 boyfriends fighting these guys with Ashley is essentially impossible. I'm gonna get hit with that. Nope. This sucks. Oh my gosh, that was so lucky. The animation from the saved me, and then I got hit with an axe. Okay, this is going to be hard. On second playthrough. Ayesta. Okay, I'm gonna save those barrels this time. She is not going down. There we go. That's how you get them to light themselves on fire, which is pretty handy. Oh, for... Oh, my F. Come on. So, when you put out the garbage can... What is up with the freaking cats? Yeah, the frame rate goes to absolute shit as soon as he goes to reload that rifle. Oh, and then, oh no. And then Leon's aim just went terrible. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Music stops, that means we're good. I'm a little disappointed in myself that I couldn't get that done on the first try, but... Oh, there wasn't a mob there this time. I must have pulled him. Saw another one over there. No, my F piece of. There's a little shortcut right there that you can use to hop. Oh, gosh darn it. I think they're called the Chainsaw Sisters. And, the problem is they both don't like to run shit. Oh, my. I can't believe that actually worked. I thought for sure that was gonna get me. Alright, you bitch. He's far enough away I can get him with my rifle, hopefully. Those things, even though the scope does a really, really nice job, you'll still think, because you have them in your scope, that they're further away. When in reality, they're right up there. And so don't think that scope somehow puts distance between you guys, because those things deceptively creep up on you. Okay. But one of the funny things you can really screw yourself is by knocking the ladders down before you jump down there, thinking you're all clever, and just traps you down there. Ah, yes, there's that axe thrower that got me last time. Excuse me. Oh. Did I just totally go down the wrong way? I did. I just went the wrong way. This is the way I meant to go. Ah! You're a dick! You're a dick, buddy! Well, this isn't gonna end well. I don't have any grenades. I don't have any way out of here. No, 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 no! I remember what I was gonna say. I was gonna say this a long time ago, but I just thought of it. Okay, she's down there. I think I'm okay. I am gonna play. I plan on playing Mercs. And I also plan on playing. Oh shit! Both of Ada's bonus missions. In case you're wondering. Nope, I'm not gonna. Nope. I'm not gonna risk it with two of them. Now, Ada fights only Chainsaw Sisters in her campaigns. All the boy Chainsaw guys get replaced with girl Chainsaw guys, which is pretty cool. And if you don't go this way, you wouldn't even know. How did I end up with one extra bullet? Anyway, you can see I'm really plowing through resources. This place is a resource hog. Now, you're probably thinking that you're safe now. And you'd be wrong. Because this game loves to make you think you're safe. And in reality, you're not safe. Not only that, but this has got some secret areas in it, and a lot of loot. And they don't seem like secret areas at first, because this place is so disorienting. But if you get immersed in it just right, and explore, you'll find all kinds of neat stuff. And if you do this, if you loot at the end instead of at the beginning, you'll get more stuff, because the game will see that you're out. You're out of stuff. Sorry, I'm looking for something specific. So you'll have to forgive me while I explore and scout around for a minute. Heads down. I'm sorry, dang it. I don't want to go through every single wall because that's kind of tacky. Sorry, my eyes bugging me now. Okay, so that's where I came in. I think it's here. That's where I just came from. Yeah. There's a couple. There's a couple parts of the game where you're like, oh, I'm at the end of the area, and no, you're not. Oh, this is really weird. This is another part where the, see how they're going for the other one? They're freaking smart like that. Because there's no room over here. Ow! Why can't I hide in the dumpster the entire game? Oh no. Oh shit, that was too close. So this is what I meant about this area being hard. The shotgun is not good at long range at all. I mean, it's not bad, it just doesn't do any damage. Oh crap! They can kill me now. Oh, the game loves me, you guys. Check it out. You can literally, and I've done it before, put 50 bullets into one of those damn things. Oh, the game loves me. Thank you, game. Thank you, game. Look at that. Oh, thank you, game. Oh, awesome. I'm not gonna refill any more ammo on these two guys because I suspect that I'm gonna get refilled soon. Okay, which spot is this? Oh, this is that area. Wow, I am totally confused. I wonder if I gotta go to the end of the map on the other side. I actually don't remember where this one is. I'm not guessing. Oh, hold on. No, this is back at the beginning. Ah, come on, stupid. She springs up like a frickin' gopher. And I'm not saying there aren't any mobs left, but I know, notice there hasn't been a save like this whole entire time. I am gonna at least put her in that one. Oh gosh, that is a scary noise. Guess that's where it came from. I'm gonna go back to the... Check this one more time, I'm sorry. I know this is frustrating for a couple people when I search around like this, but I love exploring. And even though I've played this game a million times... Okay, that's the same area. Oh my gosh, there's another freaking... What's up with the cats today? There's something wrong with the cats today. I don't know what it is. Okay, you see those barrels? You're like, no, I don't see the barrels. They're right there. There's a way to get through here somehow. And... There we go. Oh, dang it. Okay. So check this out, right? First of all, there's a spot down here. Which is pretty badass. Grenade. This part's cordoned off. Can't go back there. I don't think there's anything back there anyway. And then you've got this whole space back here, and this is what I was trying to look for. Red gem, nice. I think that's it. Wondering, I can almost find the history if there's some value. Green cat's eye. The marking on this one indicates that it was once set in something. Okay, so that goes in the beerstein. Red gem. Markers on this indicate that it was once set in something. So there. Now we're starting to get somewhere. Scouted here, scattered in there. Make sure no more mobs are gonna freaking spawn. There is another garbage can I can stuff her in. But that's if you've like pulled her this far. When those guys freak you out, you can stuff her down in there. But we're gonna do this the right way and go get her, because she won't come down these ladders by herself. Oops. Boink! Like a frickin' gopher. Come on, stupid. Shoop-a-doop. And do the door. And through the barricades. And so far, so good. Loot barrels. Oh, whatever you do, don't ever leave her waiting perfectly by a door. Because guys will grab her, take her through the door, and the game instantly ends. Alright. I think I have to go. Yes, I have to go around. Okay. There's the carousel area to get to the next area. And there's a scanner that I can't get through on that door. Save area. I clearly underestimated the American agent's capability. Still alive. I thought that we could wait until the egg hatched, but at this rate he could destroy the whole village before it does. Doesn't that feel good? We must take care of this nuisance. We shall change our priorities. For the time being, we will cease our hunt for Luis and ambush the two Americans. He means me and... what's her face? There's a building used to enlighten betrayers just beyond the point where you get off the lift. It's a perfect place for ambushing them. If all else fails, they would still need to face me in order, whoever's riding these, in order to get past the last gate that leads out of the village. For only before my sight will the gate open, which is a clue. Some lockers to open, just like 5 and Revelations. We're gonna go ahead and save now. 410. 410. Okay, so it's been a half hour. I'll play a little bit longer before I cut this video. I don't know how long these videos have been. I was at one point trying to like watch my phone and stuff, but it's a pain in the ass, honestly. Alright, what do you got?
Got a selection of
guns. He doesn't sell me the next set of weapons and for a while, it seems like.
What are you buying?
What are you selling?
Come back.
Well, I won't. I won't deal with any of that right now because, yeah. But, if he's not gonna sell me anything, I don't know what's through this door. Ah, it's a loop-de-loop to go back around. Okay. Just had to check. So, if he's not gonna sell me anything, that means I'm gonna reload everything. Because I don't want to spoil anything for you guys, but I'm not going to go through there without my stuff reloaded. Okay, 50, 59. Oh, we are doing good on rifle ammo, which is nice, because I know it seems weird that I'm not hoarding my rifle ammo, I'm using it, as you can see, because you're watching me play. Not hoarding it by any means, but at the same time, I'm only using it when it's going to save me other ammo because, yeah. Alright, now, get in the little trolley. Now, watch Ashley, if you can. She's like, yes! Yes! She's like, yes! Yes! Isn't that awesome? Yes! It's like just a completely weird random thing. Yes. I'm missing so bad because I have no idea where he's aiming because that chain's in the way. I think that's all of them. Nope. She's like, yes, that's the bad thing about this angle. Where the, like, the Wiimote, oh my gosh, you could just... Come on, stupid. There we go. The Wiimote, you could just pick those guys off with surgeon accuracy. As you can see, I went through about 20 rounds of ammo, I think. But not the end of the world. Come down here, get some loot, flash grenades, I don't think I'll need any flash grenades right now, so we'll have to save it, and we don't mess with the controls, because we don't want to like break the system or anything. I don't think there's much in here. So you're like, well, why did we come here then? And that would be a great question. We came down here because we gotta go in there? Is that true? Okay, so this is one of the nice things about HD. You can see their castle from here. Yes, there's going to be a castle. Epic freaking castle, and then you can see what looks to be like a gigantic hollowed out mountain. So we're heading to this mountain apparently, which, or are we going down here? I don't remember. You know what? Okay, you don't actually go into a giant chunk of the mountain yet. It's got the longest fuse in the history of dynamite fuses. I think the dynamite one hits Ashley. You don't want to leave her down here, but I don't know if any mobs will come and grab her or not. Oh, another problem with... Uh-oh. Another problem with those piercing bullets is that they will pierce the bad guys and get Ashley. Okay, so there's a sacrificial ritual that they have... And then do 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 bam 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 bam. Looks like a really nice throat lozenge, doesn't it? Nothing like a good throat lozenge, is there? No, sir. You'll see it says, this used to be set in something. So we're gonna stick it in the beer stein. But we're not ready to sell it yet. No, we're not. Needs one more, I believe. And then all of a sudden it'll be worth a buttload. I don't think there's anything... up here. What I was going to say earlier, if Capcom wanted to make $1 billion, when they make their new engine for Resident Evil 7, they need to remake every single main Resident Evil title, including Degeneration. Okay, now here's the fun thing. Oh, I'm gonna be super pissed if he's selling me new weapons. Okay, good.
What are you buying?
See how he's selling me a first aid spray? So, instead of, like, just healing myself and keep going or whatever, and, like, eating my herbs, I'm gonna see if this works. I'm gonna go ahead and heal myself. And then,
what are you buying?
Yeah, see how he'll sell me another first aid spray?
Thank you.
So, that's because I'm running up against the logic of how those are produced. And that's why I don't loot anything else yet, because if there had been a first aid spray down here, it would have canceled out me being able to buy one, because the game would have sensed that I had too many. I think I'm gonna cut this video. I can't remember how long it's been. I'm sorry. I lose track of time playing this game. It's so much fun. I lose track of time playing 5 also, but 5 has got a couple of bits that drag on longer than they need to. Yeah, they just drag on too much. In, I think, one or two specific areas. But this one, just every area feels so fresh and new and interesting and exciting that the game never seems to drag. You're always excited. Always excited for the next one. So I'm gonna cut this one. And thanks for watching, guys. And I'll talk to you later. Bye.